What's up, guys? It's Nate with Freedom Van Gogh. Before we start working on this NCV3 Revel, we're gonna quickly go over the entire kit of a Van Compass 6.5 suspension system. Over here, we have our front kit. We have upper brackets for our front shocks. We have lower brackets for our front shocks. We have replacement bump stops, the Sumo Springs bump stops. You have your strut top spacers. We also have our engine spacers, and then we have our actual subframe dropping hardware kit with spacers. So in this kit, your 2 inches of lift comes from separating your front subframe from your body and putting these 2-inch spacers in between the subframe and the body. Once those go in, we use this brand new zinc-coated hardware. Super strong, very resistant to corrosion. And then the rest of this kit is like a normal 4.3 or 4.5. Now this is a Van Compass 6.5, so as you'll notice, as a difference to the 6.3 and the 4.3, these shocks have the electronic adjustment. Instead of manually turning this by hand, you'll notice there is this little wire that comes off of here. When you install the shock, you'll also install this. And this is your harness for your shocks, your fronts and your rears, that will connect to this. This is the control module that will go underneath your seat that will allow you to use a switch to adjust your rear and your front shocks simultaneously. Now for the rear of this kit, we're starting off strong with some new Adaleafs that will bolt underneath your existing leaf springs. Comes with new replacement U-bolts that are also very resistant to corrosion with the zinc plating, accompanied with all of the proper drop brackets for your bump stops, longer sway bar end lengths, drop brackets for your lower shock. And if your van comes equipped with a headlight leveling sensor, this bracket will relocate it properly to accommodate the lift. And of course, the replacement Falcon rear shock. Much bigger, much more adjustment. And that pretty much wraps it up for this Van Compass 6.5. If you're interested in getting one for yourself, check out the website vanpartswarehouse.com. Look at getting one for yourself or get yourself on the schedule and come here and have us do it. This has been Nate with Freedom Van Gogh. Let us help you upgrade your adventure.
Today on Nate's Corner, we are unboxing some suspension so we can install it into an NCV3 Mercedes Sprinter. Nate, tell us what you're doing now. Okay, next!
And if your van comes equipped with a headlight leveling sensor, this bracket will move it. I have to say it like that, don't I? If your van comes with a headlight leveling sensor, this bracket will... This bracket will move it, okay? We've been needing to have a conversation about your van's suspension. Frankly, it's really sad. You need more performance. You need more height. You need more everything. You need the Van Compass 6.5.